Now, in the last episode of Jhumra, we heard a Malkaus by Ustad Bade Ghulam Ali Khan Sahab in Jhumra. Now, in this episode, we will listen to a Malkaus sung by Ustad Amir Khan Sahab in his characteristic Ati Vilambit Jhumra Lai. And Amir Khan Sahab's fans love him for his majestic and at the same time, meditative style of singing. Now, the lay that he typically used was an Ati Vilambit lay, and I don't know of anybody else other than his disciples who sang in that kind of an Ati Vilambit lay. So, before we listen to Ustad Amir Khan Sahab's Malkaus, let us do a recap of Jhumra. Let's again listen to the animated video just to do a quick recap of what Jhumra sounds like. In, in, dha, ti, ra, ki, ta, dhin, dhin, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, tin, in, ta, ti, ra, ki, ta, dhin, dhin, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, dhin. So one interesting characteristic of Jhumra, in fact, it's a marker which you can use for recognizing Jhumra, is that it has four matras with tiraketa in them. So the second, the seventh, the ninth, and the 14th matras are tiraketa. So the bhari and the khali both have two matras each, which are tiraketa. Now let us listen to the same Jhumra theka in double the tempo or in dugun lay. Din, in, dha, ti, ra, ki, ta, din. Din, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, tin. In, ta, ti, ra, ki, ta, din. Din, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, din. So let us now listen to Ustad Amir Khan Sahab's Malkaus in Jhumra. Din, 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 din. Dha, ti, ra, ki, ta, dhin. Dhin. Dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, tin. Din, din, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, din, 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 dha, ti, din, din, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, tin. Din, din, dha, ge, तीर कीट धिन। So in this three-part series on Jhumra, we first heard a Yaman by Pandit Kumar Gandharva in Jhumra, and that was a fairly fast Jhumra theka. And then we heard a Malkaus by Ustad Bade Ghulam Ali Khan, also in Jhumra, but in a somewhat slower Jhumra theka. And finally, we heard Ustad Amir Khan Saab in his characteristic Ati Vilambit Jhumra. So I hope that gave you a good feel for what Jhumra sounds like in different tempos. So after this, we will turn to Ada Chautal, which is also a 14-bit tal, but it is very, very rare. It is very rarely used, but it's a very interesting, although a slightly complex theka. And then after that, we will turn to Tilwada, which is a 16-bit theka, and it is very popular among Gwalior Gharana vocalists. So keep watching.
If you like this video, please support us by subscribing to the RagaQuest channel on YouTube.